Hello everyone, my name is Zhou Changzhi. Now I will introduce our paper. DIASQ task is a dialogue-level aspect-based problem sentiment expression task. It aims to extract all target aspect, opinion, and sentiment polarity principles from a dialogue. Focusing on DIASQ task, in this paper, we propose STS, MIM, and a span ranker. Our method obtains state-of-the-art performance. We propose a span pair tagging scheme, STS, for DIASQ task. We use the T, A, and O labels to denote the target, aspect, and opinion terms. We use TAAO and TO labels to denote the three relations between terms. To ensure consistency in the tagging scheme, we attach sentiment labels to the TO label to form TO pose, TO neck, and TO neural labels. Based on STS, we propose a simple and efficient multi-level representation model, MIM. First, MIM uses pre-trained language model, such as RobotLlarge, to model contextual information, and uses self-attention mechanism to model the speaker and reply information. Second, MIM obtains the span list by enumerating all spans. In order to improve running efficiency, we trained a span ranker to prune span list. Finally, MIM constructs a span pair matrix by enumerating all pruned spans and decoding all quadruples. The experimental results demonstrate that our model shows considerable and stable performance improvements, surpassing state-of-the-art model across two languages. That's all. Thanks for your listening.